What are some of the things that are you may keep on waiting to see if they're gonna change, or what bottom line, what the worst can happen?
The worst is death. It can turn abusive, and if you don't leave and your life is in danger, this person can kill you. The other thing is you can become depressed, you can develop depression. Your health will start to deteriorate, maybe develop anxiety, maybe high blood pressure. Some people can die because of heart attack. Some people develop even their immunity weakens, because of course when you have stress for a very long time, it weakens your immune system. So you're going to find yourself getting sick all the time. You're not even able to go to work. You can't even take care of your family. You don't have joy anymore. You can't enjoy, having fun with other people. You know, it just takes, it's like you're dead, but you're living. You may be, you just dead inside. So it can be so detrimental. And if that's where you're heading and you have tried everything to try to resolve things, it's better to live, and it's safe. It's, it's the journey that you haven't traveled. It's sometimes it's scary to go to the unknown, but it could be the best decision that you'll ever make. Because I say this a lot, we don't rehearse this life. We only live once. It has no rehearsal.
Oh, yeah.
Only once. And you don't have to live a miserable life at the expense of your sanity and to impress other people or what the society will think. It's about time. Don't give a damn what the society thinks. We will talk about you for a week and then something else will come up and we'll start talking about it. So it's going to be okay.